What's up, guys? Back for another quick video. Today I want to talk about Simple Lawn Solutions Liquid Soil Loosener. I bought several Simple Lawn Solutions products. I think they may make really good products, but I actually forgot I had this product. I bought it last year when I was learning. So I'm just buying a lot of different things, just trial and error, experimenting, you know, trying to get my game plan together. But bought this Liquid Soil Loosener, and I see some different, you know, approaches online. Like, are these products, these liquid aerators, are they snake oil? Do they really work? To me, in my opinion, I mean, I don't know for sure, but I don't see how the liquid aerators could match up to core aerators that pulling 3-inch plugs, you know, out of the soil and really helping out with the compaction. So, you know, I don't know. But what I like to do is I looked at the active ingredients on here, and it is 60% ammonium lauryl sulfate. So basically, when I looked this product up and I researched what the ammonium lauryl sulfate is, pretty much it's just shampoo. So basically, it's like the soap particles that are in shampoo. Maybe not soap, but kind of like the material that creates the bubbles. Because I noticed when I put this in my tank sprayer, it was like a year or so ago, it was almost like soap. But upon further research, basically what this product does is it says that it breaks up the surface tension to allow for water penetration. So that's pretty much what it does. You know, I think it can be helpful some, but I'm probably not wasting my time with it anymore. But hey, let me know what you guys think. Do you use this product? Do you think core aeration is better? I'm a big fan of core aeration. I think it works great. So hey, you know, maybe I'll just throw something down. I did get a new sprayer, so I'll do a video on that later. But hey, maybe I'll just throw something down for fun and see what happens. All right, thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button for me. Appreciate it.